Oh,
wow. How has he made this? He has snuck it past Andre Rublev. The Spaniard conjuring some magic here.
Incredible defence from him, and Rublev just not able to create enough angle or be aware of where Bautista Agut was standing there.